On Live at 4, we're getting our first look today at the extensive damage to a mansion in Grafton caused by a fire.
Yeah, and that fire broke out just about 24 hours ago. Thankfully, everyone got out that were inside, but the house itself was destroyed. Lauren Linder spoke with firefighters today who have a message to other homeowners.
Just reminded you of like the worst movie you've ever seen.
Orange flames shined bright outside Fred Wall's window as he was making dinner, burning much of his neighbor's home to pieces.
It just grew and grew until it was, you know, flames probably shooting 30 feet out the top of the roof.
It was Wednesday late afternoon when the Grafton Fire Department responded to the fire at a home off High Bluff Drive. Chief William Rice says a homeowner was drying something too close to a fireplace and caught fire.
The homeowners took those items and tried to get them out of the house, but didn't get them all the way out.
Chief Rice says the strong winds outside only added fuel to the fire. The flames quickly spread, and this is what's left of the house now. The roof is gone, and investigators say everything inside is a total loss. Chief Rice says if you come across a fire in your home, don't try and fight it yourself. Instead, close the door to the room it's in to cut off oxygen to the fire, then get out and call 911. It's a message that's all the more important for those living in rural areas like this part of Grafton that's without fire hydrants nearby.
Any city or village, you have hydrant systems, and we take those for granted.
Which is why Fred is now making sure his detectors and extinguishers are in working order.
Really, it's important out here particularly to make sure that there's a plan in place if something like this ever happens.
When it comes to water in the area, we went looking for the nearest fire hydrant to this house. Find out how far we had to go, new at 5. Reporting in Grafton, Lauren Linder, today's TMJ4.